In inner ear for balancing, two chambers in the vestibule for static equilibrium, the utricle and saccule. In macula, head gel crystal, you bend your head, otolith fault, gel moves hair's curve, eighth cranial nerve to brain impulse will travel. Semicircular canals, all three, for movement of rotation. The cupula with gel and hair, ampulla's the location. Dynamic equilibrium, you move in gel, lose hair in them. Then neurons end in vestibular end, for brain's interpretation.